This has been a Brandon Ivan Network production.